to my voice.
When I was in high school, I was teased and tormented for being too girlish.
See, when you first look at me, oh yeah, are you a boy? I'm like, no.
It's not easy for a mahu to find a partner.
There's a reason you were born in Hawaii or came home to Hawaii. You are the warriors of today.